Alabama is set on the track with the set first of Visual Mike and not by Bill Wyman.
Yeah.